Well, listening to a bunch of terrorists is not a good idea either. In fact, according to my understanding,
on that one,
according to my understanding of Kentucky law, which admittedly is, you know, a little iffy because I'm from Ohio, not Kentucky, but